Thank you so much. How you doing up on the lawn, all right? How you doing in the seats, all right? How you doing in the front, all right? Yes! We usually take this particular bit of time to give Richie a chance to play a very nice medieval Renaissance guitar player. So, from a song written by Henry VIII, Green Street is this one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. We've been on a tour for about 2 months now. And in these 2 months, we've hit places like Toledo, Ohio. And we've also done other out-of-the-way places like Shreveport, Louisiana. Portland, Maine. We were at the Olympics. We saw Montreal and all the police and the dogs. And the dogs at the Olympics participating, some of them. But we're all from different parts of the world with this band. And we call one place home, and that's Los Angeles. So we're really happy to be here finally to play our home again, to play LA for you. We'd like to do a tune for you from, it's a song that Richie wrote about 2 years ago. You probably would recognize it. It's about being sad because you lost your baby. I guess everybody's sad about losing their baby. But in our case, we've been mistreated this way.
Oh, Thank you.
because of you. We've been losing our Greeksters or whatever about being in Toledo and all those places was that we found throughout all the places we've been that the best audiences are always in LA. I know that sounds like a load of shit, and I'm sorry if any of the neighbors are hearing this on the hills. It's not a load of shit. We look forward, really look forward to playing this game for you. So we're gonna do it for you. Now what we want to do is, want to give our rainbow operator. What do you think of the rainbow, by the way? Yeah, it's a dance, isn't it? Well, we have a man who operates this rainbow for us with all the technological skill that he's got, and he also does it from here. If you're a chick, you won't understand that. His name is John Moore, and he's my man. He does the rainbow. So, John, for the people in LA, will you give him a green, please? Now would you give them a red, please, John? Now, usually at every concert that we do, we try to give a color to a city. Toledo, we gave black, but we didn't have a black, so we could give them a color. Shreveport, we gave, I think it was fuchsia. No such color, usually. But for LA, we saved the entire rainbow for LA. So we're going to ask John to give the rainbow to LA. When you hear it go, "Oi!" Give us a rainbow, John. "Oi!" Yes! And so what we want to do for you is a song from our first LP called Richie Blackmore's Rainbow, and a song called Catch the Rainbow. We hope you like the music.
Made of steel, so blast me. Thank you.
For you again from our first LP called Richie Blackmore's Rainbow, a song that I think you heard the last time we were here, which was Santa Monica. This isn't Santa Monica, but it's my good old Bob. Trip not up a hill, not up a semi-hill, but up a big mountain. And it's called Silver. The man on the Silver Mountain, the Galaxy!
Thank you.
just for you. Kind of an epic, something that we've worked for this one whole year to make some meaning out of what we do for music. Again, about the wizard, he has the pyramid built up to the sky so he can get closer to his star and see his star up there. I hope this can be your star as well. It's our star, and we want to make it your star through our music. We give you Tony Carey on the keyboards to introduce you to the Stargazer.
Thank you.
song. Gregorian chant is what. Perfectly in tune first for this one. The song is about being sad. But we're happy because of you. And I hope you're happy because of us. I'd say, aye! Say it again! Aye! After me, a loud one this time. Aye! Yes! That's it. Song called Still I'm Sad. Richard Blackwell on the guitar. Thank you.
Thank you! Thank you!
Hey, thank you!
All right, good night, thank you!